Hey, what's going on, guys? We are continuing with Lego Marvel Avengers. Here we go.
Dr. Bruce Banner was understandably a little hesitant to bring the Hulk into battle with the Avengers, so he and Tony Stark developed a few safeguards in case the Green Guy decided to go on the rampage. The specialized Iron Man Hulkbuster armor can be dispatched from Tony's Veronica satellite anywhere in the world as a last resort. Sounds more effective than mellow jazz, bongo drums, or a big bag of jelly beans.
Lights. Disco lights. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Now, Minister, where were we?
Yeah. Strucker's prize pupils. With the man in charge.
Let's talk business.
Want a candy? It's worth billions.
Now, so are you. Keep your friends rich and your enemies rich and wait to find out which is which.
Tony Stark used to say that. You're one of his.
Don't compare me with Stark.
Junior. You gonna break your old man's heart?
If I have to.
Shoot them!
Which ones?
All of them!
Clap him!
Clap him.
Wow, this guy is fast. Thor, how about tricking him into picking up your hammer?
Oh, his power is apparently they said that his ability is done by like how much rage he has. So he's kind of like the Hulk, but it goes with speed. Okay, I was just gonna ask you, do you want to pick up my hammer, but okay. I thought it was still down there.
Huh?
think it's best that I collect the studs while I can. And then it also gives me time to like clear the area a bit. But when it comes to like dealing with like multiple enemies, we can just have a bit more moving space. Okay. Let's get you back up here.
That one's on me.
Yeah.
Vibranium is very expensive, but yeah, they look like that there's actually quite a lot of it here.
See? I knew these hint beacons would come in handy.
Okay, so... back at the new speed pads. Oh, what the hell is this?
Stay down, kid.
Guys, is this a code green?
It's time for some mind games.
Thor, status.
I am mighty.
Yeah.
You'll break them.
Only the breakable ones. Are you ready for our dance?
Oh, I'm done.
This looks...
Hey, sugar. You ration? Wise guy.
No, well, let's do the dance.
Is it him? Is that the first son of Odin?
Don't mind me, I'll just clear this area. We may be gods, but we shall still clean.
Under your eyes.
Oh, they see everything. They see you leading us. Can you not see it?
You're a destroyer, Odin. See where your power leads.
Big one.
them.
The vibranium's getting away.
And you're not going anywhere.
Of course not. I'm already there. You'll catch on. But first, you might need to catch Dr. Banner.
Natasha, I could really use a lullaby.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Not for a while.
The whole team is down.
I'm calling in Veronica.
What?
That witch is messing with your mind. You're stronger than her. You're Bruce Banner.
Right. Don't mention puny Banner.
Doesn't look like we'll be getting a lullaby anytime soon, guys. Better suit up. Veronica should be able to help with that.
Deploying.
Wait a minute, can I actually use this? Just trying to use the thing was not letting me. A bit more bigger than usual.
Deploying.
sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. Okay, pal, we're gonna get you out of town. Not that way, not that way. I'm sorry.
Anger management.
Stay in stealth mode, and stay away from here.
So, run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time, because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Honey? I'm home. Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead.
Thor.
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Hey guys, starting to get a little cold out, huh? I don't suppose you'd mind chopping some firewood for later. I think Clint hid the axes around here somewhere so the kids wouldn't find them.
Okay, hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye guys.